This is how I achieve my fake blowout. Always use heat protectant. I always make sure my baby hairs are under control. Then I section my hair in half and start ironing from the bottom up. Iron the roots straight. Then give a curve to the mids and ends. Repeat all the way up. Now do the exact same to the other side. The stronger the curve, the more volume. Section out bangs and iron forward and down. Add some oil to the mids and ends.